am. Again, it's Kayla Niara. And if you already know, like, get into it. Welcome back. We in the video. We in there. So, I know y'all saw at the beginning, you know, it was kind of pamper, self-care, relaxation vibes. So, this video is literally a self, I want to say a pamper slash my self-care guide. Because there are things that you can do in the daily for self-care. This is something kind of like a, you know, like a once a month. Maybe some people do it every week, like however you need to de-stress, one of those. So I'm just going, you know, put on my face mask. Y'all already saw, you know, I use the shower gel. Y'all look at the glow. I went to Target today and I went in there for, I want to say, I think I went in there for hand sanitizer for my car because I got in and I'm like, bro, this is the fifth time I did not have hand sanitizer. Got in my car, okay, I'm gonna go to Target, get some hand sanitizer, you know, like the keychain one, yeah. So, go in there. You know how anybody, first of all, I've been natural for some time, so every time I go into Target, I stop by the natural hair aisle. So, I go into Target, I'm like, you know, let me get my hand sanitizer. Mind you, hand sanitizer, nowhere near the natural, like, they're not even close, like, nowhere. So, I'm like, okay, let me just stop by, let me see what they got. Then, I'm going past the natural hair aisle, and I see the body aisle, you know, like with the, they got the body care, they got the face mask and stuff like that. I'm like, you know, like, why not? Why not give them what they want? Like, so I'm like, let me pick it up, see what it is. So then, hold on, y'all. This is the first thing I picked up. And I'm like, ooh, like, you know, rose water and cucumber. Hold on, let me see. So then I go get the rest of the stuff. Then we just wound up with this. And then it also, like, two of them, I think, was on clearance. The other two weren't. But it's okay. Because I got $3 off two of them. That's it. But it's okay. So, yeah, that's how today went. And how my Target trips usually go. Or all my store trips usually go. But that's okay. Because what we're going to do is y'all are going to see me put on my face mask. And we just going to chit-chat, talk about some self-care tips for real, because I feel like, yeah, quarantine is over, but a lot of us are going back into, you know, working, doing what we gotta do, and you gotta take care of yourself within it. And summer is coming up. Take care of yourself so you can live your best life, okay? Whether it be summer, winter, fall, okay? So that's what we're gonna get into. Hey, y'all. So, all right, I'm about to put this on. I got it from, I wanna say, Walmart, Target. Don't really fully know, because I got it before I went to Miami, like a week and a half ago, like 2 weeks ago I went to Miami. So I got it 2 weeks ago before I went to Miami, because I was supposed to do my self-care, you know, video in Miami, but I was very relaxed, you know. So I'm like, I was relaxed, I was doing some work too, so I'm like, okay, self-care video, maybe not now, maybe not now, maybe later. So I did not do it then. I said I will wait. So now that I'm home, I'm going to do it.
Got it. Okay.
So this is one of those type of masks. I thought it was like a... Oh, wait. No. Yeah, I thought it was a paper mask. I don't know why I thought that. Yeah, I thought it was a paper mask. And I ain't even read if I was supposed to wash my face before it. So let's see. Put over on to clean. Okay, so what I need to do. Yeah. It's Kayla for you. One thing I need to do is wash my face. And then y'all gonna put on the mask with me and we're gonna talk about self-care. Cause I thought I was supposed to just put it on and then I had to wash my face. So that's what I need to do. Okay. So as face wash, I actually, her logo isn't on it, but it was. I got this from, her name is Shayling. It's like Ling or Ming Cosmetics. I don't know, but I got this from a friend, and she does like, she makes like face wash and mist and stuff. So I used this once and my face, I think my face was already irritated, to be honest, because something happened prior to me using it with my face. So I'm gonna just use this today, again, and just see, you know, because a lot of the times with my face, it'll just be me. Like, I don't know what be going on, but yeah. So I'm gonna just try this on my face and see how it works and, you know, what happens. And then we will just hope that it goes good. It has peppermint, and I want to say, why is it seeping into my face? This is literally what happens. My face, like, when I put soap on it, before I even get to put water on it, it seeps into my face and act like it's just regular. Like, it's weird. But it has peppermint, and I forget the other. It's another, something else that has in it, so yeah. Let me wash it. Okay, so coming live from a naked Romac. A naked mole rat, because I look crazy. But what it says that it's gonna do is it's a clay mask specifically formulated with Uncle Dump's hemp infused priority formula Canatrex to clean pores, reduce inflammatory skin conditions, which I need, and enzyme face mask, great for all skin types including sensitive skin, paraben free. And helps maintain your skin pH balance for more radiant, youthful complexion. Baby, I got melanin. We've been youthful, okay? But we're just gonna use this, y'all. It's hemp seed. Let me. You know how to do the makeup palettes, you know? So that's what it is, and that's what we're gonna do. So, topic. While I'm putting it on, we're gonna get into self-care. So, self-care, I know a lot of people have different definitions for it and kind of how they, you know, use it and what they do for self-care. Me personally, pamper routine-wise, that's something, you know, you kind of do maybe like once a month, or when you just, if you work very often, when you kind of have time. Some people, honestly, their pamper routine, which is a little scary, be like every 6, 7, 8 months, you know? So that just depends. But self-care-wise, I really feel like people have to realize, like, the way you take care of yourself is very much important. I don't know, y'all, if it's, side note, I don't know if it said it was supposed to be thick, okay? Put it on thin, I don't know. So y'all already know, I apply it how I want to apply it or how I see, because there's no instructions. Not really. But yeah, so back to topic. When it comes to self-care, it's really something that I feel like is very much important. Me personally, like when I wake up, I do meditation, which is like my version of self-care, because I realized actually, I want to say 3 months ago, that it's something that when I do it very frequently, like calms me down, you know, like it calms me down, but it's also a time where I can do manifestation, and I can really just manifest with myself about where I want to be, what I'm trying to do, my goals, you know. And a lot of people sleep on meditation because they feel like, you know, they might have did it once or twice and be like, you know, I just couldn't get into it. But it's like something you got to continuously do. Like when I was doing it the first time, I'm like, this motherfucker is crazy. They want me to sit here and be quiet? like I can say it without meditating. But no, it really is a purpose to it. And manifestation within meditation, strong. Like I'm telling you, it's strong. Because it's something where like you really just realize the power that me personally, I believe in God. I don't know what anybody else believes in. And you know, on this channel, you're welcome to believe in whatever you want to believe in. For real. But me personally, I believe in God. So it's like, just to see where, like, you know, God is taking you and God will put you in places that you know you can get to with Him. You feel me? So that's really just, y'all, I look crazy. That's just my manifestation and what I do. But meditation for self-care is something that's really good. Another thing is like really writing down your, like, journaling. I feel like when it comes to journaling, you don't have to have something specific to say. I feel like people try to perfect journaling, and it's like, love, just write down your feelings, write down how your day was, how your day started off. Me, I journal in the morning, so it's like, if I do go through something through the day, it's like it kind of comes out the next day. But Most of the time, I journal in the morning just so I don't hold on to anything. And I'm writing down how I felt at the beginning of the day. Because you feel, most of the time, before anything happens, you feel amazing at the beginning of the day. So, I don't write that at the beginning of the day. And then, when some BS happens throughout the day, I might, you know, journal it like, all right, because this some bull. But, other than that, y'all, only me. I got this thing all the way up here, which it says, stay out of contact of your eyes. So we're gonna pray. But yeah, so I mean, me personally, I just make sure that I journal. It's a good way for self-care because it's giving you a chance to really release your thoughts, you know? Y'all, I know I look crazy.
See, man. What up, Matt?
What up, man?
You're watching this video and I'm talking. You probably like, this is, what is she doing on YouTube with it? Like, I know, crazy. But yeah, just really being able to write down, journal. So what? That's two self-care things, right? Third, I know people who get massages every week. I do. But getting a massage once in a while, I actually did, supposed to get a massage 2 weeks ago and I didn't get one. So I need to get one. But getting a massage and really just being with yourself within that, like, yeah. Self-care, exercising. People, when I tell you, exercising is not just so your body can look right. It's self-care because health is wealth. Even if you're not, even if you're skinny or you're big, the point for exercising is to be in shape. People be like, I look like this, so I'm good. I don't need to exercise. Love, no. Because if you go up the stairs, you're still out of breath. You can be as small as you want to be. Like, you need to self-care, work out, health as well. You feel me? So, like, exercising is definitely up there. And, yeah, like, it's a lot of things. I feel like you have to figure out what's best for you. But you need something to give you self-care because there are going to be days where you're drained. I know people who have self-care. They kind of just, like, watch TV or something. Like, to each his own. Excuse me, y'all. To each his own. Like, do what you want to do, but do something for yourself. Not where somebody's telling you what to do. Not your boss. Not your husband, your wife, your kids. Like, no. Something that you want to do. Make sure it's healthy. Like, at the end of the day, you'll still be living. Not cracking the 80s type of thing, but really just something to get you to where you want to be, like, mentally, physically. Because I feel like, yeah, you could be where you want to be outside in a persona, but mentally, where are you? Self-care is a big part of that. If you're not taking care of yourself mentally, or just things that help you mentally, like outside things, like, example, taking a nice shower, giving yourself a face mask, you know, like, taking time for yourself at least, like, 20, 30 minutes throughout the day. You feel me? That's definitely something that's important. Yeah, so those are some things. Honestly, anybody who's watching this video and you have certain things that you do for self-care, put it in the comments because you really could help somebody else. I know I named like 3-4, but to each his own. We all have different things. And some things might work for me that might not work for you. And there might be some things that you see that dead, like you've never even tried and you never even thought of, like, self-care wise, oh, I could go do that, or I could go to here, I could go do this, you know. So hopefully one of the family, the subscribers, they come in and they let you know, like, something that they do. Okay, y'all, so this is my face after. It's okay, I'm breaking out a little bit right here and right here because I break out when I eat Chick-fil-A. But guess what, since I had Chick-fil-A this week 3 times. So that's what we living with. I got this from, it's part of the line. It says face and body, okay? Face and body. So we're gonna spray it on my face. I never trust when it says face and body, I'm not gonna lie to you. But we're gonna see. We're gonna see, y'all. We're gonna see. We're gonna see. You see I'm laughing because this can go one of two ways. One of two, and y'all know the second way. So we're just gonna spray this, and we're gonna leave it. Okay, face and body. But Thank you guys for watching. Please come back. Watch some other videos. Like, comment, subscribe, and do all that good stuff. It's nothing else much to say, but take care of yourself. Love yourself. Bless yourself. Pamper yourself. Do all that good stuff in 2021. And don't forget, because it's up and it's stuck. All right? And I will see you guys later.